Serle silent sale.
Smile.
Smile, smile. Same too, same too.
The one who always corrects us is a teacher.
The one who always guides us is a teacher.
And for the teachers who have dedicated their lives for shaping our future, a very happy Teacher's Day. Myself Anushree
and I Sharmari
welcome you all on this auspicious occasion of Teacher's Day.
It's that time of the year when we honor our second parents, our teachers.
It's that time of the year where we honor our second parents, our teachers.
So let's fill our hearts with the spirit of love and respect for our teachers.
A heartwarming welcome speech can give a perfect start to our fabulous program.
So I call upon Gayatri Sonkar from class 9B for her speech.
A good education can change anyone, but a good teacher can change everything. Better than a thousand days of religious studies is well with a great teacher. A very pleasant welcome for a Lord present over here. Honorable management, respected principal, teacher and my dear friends. Today, we are gathered here to celebrate the grand ceremony of Teachers' Day. Firstly, I would like to wish our honorable management and all my respected teachers a very happy Teachers' Day. Teachers' Day is celebrated on 6th October to mark the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Teachers are undoubtedly the backbone of the history. They play a crucial role in building the characters of students. They give us knowledge, believe in us, and help us achieve our dreams. So, firstly, I would like to welcome our honorable manager, Mr. Pavitra, the stationery, and has a very cheerful personality. Lucky to have a sister who cares so deeply about our sister. I would like to call Senior Head Boy to honor sisters.
Mr. Rohit Randhir.
And to felicitate Mr. Rohit Randive, I request Sister Little Rose to please do the honors. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Juliet Miss and Gayatri, for your heartwarming welcome.
Anushri, why do we celebrate Teachers' Day?
As Gayatri said, Teachers' Day is celebrated to commemorate the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a renowned scholar, dedicated and passionate teacher who inspired his students for learning.
Oh, that's the reason we celebrate Teachers' Day.
So, I invite all our dignitaries to please offer garland to the most honorable Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan.
Oh, छप्पर आठ समंदर अपना अंबर खोज ले अब तू अपने दम पर भूख मार के दूर जा रे छोड़ छाड़ के सारे छप्पर खोज पर खोज पर खोज पर खोज पर कुछ पाने की हो आस पास कोई धर्मा हो जो खास खास हर कोशिश में हो बार बार कर दरियाओं को आर पार आशा तूफानों को चीर के मंजिलों को छीन ले
writing performance. Thank you friends for your immense hard work.
Let's take a trip to the colorful and cheerful world of our classroom.
So let's welcome our little actors of UKG for their classroom enactment skit.
Thank you.
administration of our school management.
As we all know, teachers are the heart of any educational institution, but it is the management that provides the framework and direction needed for that heart to keep strong and steady. Today, as we celebrate Teachers' Day, we also celebrate the partnership built on mutual respect, shared goals and commitment to nurturing the minds of the future. Now, I would like to invite our respected management to please come on the stage. I also request Joanie sister to please come on the stage. Sister Anu. I request Hamida Miss to give a token of love to our honorable manager sister Pavitra.
From nursery to deliver his speech.
मागा ठेवा थोडं मागा ठेवा बस.
Yeah. మాగా చరకు मनोमान स्वच्छता करतात, शाळेची शोभा वाढवतात, सर्व मुलांची काळजी घेतात व त्यांना शिस्तीत ठेवून आपल्या कर्तव्याचा धर्म निभावतात. So that is a great and hard working aunties and mamas. I invite students of standard 9. मी सर्व आंटीज व मामांना विनंती करते की त्यांनी हा आदर स्वीकारावा. मिसेस वर्षा भालेराव.
To begin with, I want to thank all my beloved teachers for always guiding nurturing us and bestowing us with all the teachings, moral values and discipline. Teachers Day in India is celebrated every year on 5th of September to mark the birthday of our second president, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Dr. Radhakrishnan was the first vice president of India. He was also a great scholar, an ideal teacher and a Bharat Ratna recipient. He was born on 5th September 1888. It was after becoming the president of India, some of his friends approached Dr. Radhakrishnan to celebrate his birthday. To this, he replied that instead of celebrating his birthday on this particular day, it would be his privilege if 5th September is celebrated as Teachers' Day all over India. Thereafter, 5th September is celebrated every year to honor our beloved teachers who nourish and prepare us for a better future. Teachers are our supporting pillars who play an important role in guiding us throughout our student life. They give the best to teach us valuable lessons in life and are our role models whom we look up to. On this occasion, I would like to request my teachers to continue guiding me in the same way. It is said that the future of a particular country lies in the hands of its children. Thus, a teacher has a major role to play in shaping the future of the students and helping us become successful in our respective careers. Teachers' Day is thus celebrated to honor the hardships as well as acknowledge their special role in our lives. It is a day full of excitement, activities and special performances that are organized by the students, especially for their teachers. Teachers' Day in India is not only celebrated but also is celebrated worldwide to appreciate the power of teaching. Different countries celebrate this day on different days, but UNESCO officially declared that 5th of October as World Teachers' Day in 1994. Last but not least, I would like to end my speech by thanking you all for giving me an opportunity to deliver a speech on my beloved teachers on this occasion of Teachers' Day. I feel proud to call myself a student of this institution, which has given me a passion to learn new things every day. Thank you and happy Teachers' Day to all.
Thank you, Tanishka. Your speech has set a perfect tone to our celebration.
To continue the program, we are having a performance that will give South Indian touch to our celebration
and take us on a vibrant journey to the South, where culture and tradition come together through dance.
Yeah.
now let's welcome Vaibhavi for the felicitation of KG section teachers.
A teacher's love is a gentle breeze, guarding your mind with such ease. They plant seeds of knowledge deep, watching their little ones grow and leap. I invite students of Standard 9 to felicitate the KG teachers. Mrs. Sumitra Shetty, Mrs. Varshani Bor, Mrs. Julika Sheikh, Mrs. Nehalata Mohite, Ms. Rupali Kadam, Mrs. Arti Urmuri, Ms. Mahima Mujadri, Ms. Prasanna Bora, Mrs. Manta Mantori, Mrs. Neha Saran.
आणि अतिशय अभिमानाच्या सुवर्ण क्षणी या प्रसंगी चिरंजीव रोहित बरोबर त्यांचे आदरणीय पालक आणि रणदिवे मामा व आई सर ज्योती आणि रणदिवे येथे आपणामध्ये उपस्थित आहे. आपणा सर्वांचे मनपूर्वक हार्दिक स्वागत. अनिल मामा व ज्योती आंटी यांचे अनमोल मार्गदर्शन, कष्टान प्रवृत्ती, त्यांच्या सहकार्याची भावना व सौ आई ज्योती रणदिवे यांनी रोहितवर केलेले संस्कार, मुलांच्या शिक्षणासाठी अहोरात्र केलेली मेहनत आणि सर्वात महत्वाचा विशेष गुण म्हणजे परमेश्वरावरती प्रभू येशूवरती असलेला प्रगाढ विश्वास. निरंतर प्रार्थनेमुळे जणू हा आशीर्वादच त्यांना मिळालेला आहे. चिरंजीव रोहित बद्दल म्हणावेसे वाटते की ज्याच्या मनामध्ये उत्साह आहे, बुद्धीमध्ये विवेक आहे, ज्याची आई वडिलांवर श्रद्धा आहे, ज्यांचे ध्येय उंच आहे, अशाच्या नवयुवकाची चिरंजीव रोहितची कार्मेल कॉन्व्हेंट हायस्कूलच्या वतीने मनपूर्वक हार्दिक अभिनंदन व लक्ष लक्ष शुभेच्छा. हृदयातील आदराचे प्रतीक म्हणजे सत्कार, काळजातल्या मायेचे संचित म्हणजे सत्कार आणि अशांना गुणवंत सत्कार मूर्तीचा म्हणजेच पोलीस कॉन्स्टेबल रोहित रणदिवे यांचा सत्कार करण्यासाठी सन्माननीय ॲडव्होकेट सिस्टर पवित्रा, आदरणीय मुख्याध्यापिका सिस्टर लिटिल रोज यांनी आपल्या करकमलांनी तो सत्कार करावा अशी मी त्यांना विनंती करते. तसेच चिरंजीव रोहित बरोबर वडील श्री अनिल रणदिवे मामा व आई ज्योती रणदिवे आंटी यांनी देखील सत्काराचा स्वीकार करावा अशी मी त्यांना विनंती करते. मुबारक हो आपको जो आपने ये मुकाम पाया है. ये फली है तुम्हारी मेहनत का जो वक्त तुम्हारा दौर लाया है, जो वक्त तुम्हारा दौर लाया है. आपल्या भावी जीवनातील अखंड यशस्वी वाटचालीसाठी कार्मेल परिवाराच्या वतीने लाख लाख शुभेच्छा. धन्यवाद.
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. ऑन दिस On this day of Teachers Day, I wish you all happy teachers to you, dear teachers. Today we may be, or you may be wondering why we are honoring this police on this day of Teachers Day. I would say that finally he is also a product of teachers. I feel so. So today when he is there, he also remembers his teachers as well as we the teachers are the molders of the society, maybe any profession. All the professionals are molded and created by great teachers. So it is our privilege to welcome him and honor him on this day of his great achievement. When I think of him, I think I met him when he was in standard 7th when Anil Baba was appointed here as the watchman and Jyoti Aunty was appointed here as auntie. So actually he is down to the earth even today. It shows his humility. And the other day we have called him in the convent to felicitate him. And he was recalling his days, past days, how his parents supported him, how his uncle supported him, and he said that it is my responsibility to support my younger brother. and he must gratefully remember all his elders who have supported him. And he was a very obedient student and very obedient son of their parents. And even today, though he is posted as the police constable in Mumbai, whenever he comes here, he is very much grateful to everyone. The way he greets people, the way he meets and he behaves with people show that he is very much grateful and down to earth. And Mr. Rohit, we are all happy to welcome you today and greet you, and God bless you to fly high in your profession. And he actually is very young in age, and in the first attempt itself he has passed and qualified. Now he is posted. So let us take this opportunity to pray to the Lord Almighty for him and for his family. And congratulations Anil Mama, Jyoti Aunty, and Rutvik, his younger brother is also here, and his grandmother is also there. So let us be thankful to God Almighty for the family, especially for Mr. Rohit. Thank you.
Laude.
Sarvapratham, sister and teacher, and happy teacher's day. मला जास्त बोलता येत नाही, दोन शब्द बोलतो फक्त. यात जे काही मला यश मिळालेलं आहे ते फक्त माझ्या एकट्याचं यश नाही आहे, तर आम्हाला वेळोवेळी मार्गदर्शन करणाऱ्या मदर सिस्टर पवित्रा, सर्व सिस्टर्स, आपल्या सारखे सर्व टीचर्स, माझ्या आयुष्यामध्ये आलेले सर्व टीचर्स, आपण सर्वांनी माझ्यासाठी केलेल्या प्रार्थना, यामुळे मला हे सगळं यश मिळालेलं आहे. आणि मी फक्त इथंच नाही थांबणार, तर यानंतरही पुढं प्रयत्न करत राहील आणि पुन्हा एकदा सत्कारमूर्ती बनवून या स्टेजवर येईल आणि सन्मान स्वीकारेल. एवढं बोलून मी थांबतो. थँक्यू. थँक्यू सिस्टर. थँक्यू फॉर एव्हरीथिंग.
Our first of all teachers. So I invite Vaibhavi for their felicitations.
Cross you know. Cross a problem. Kadipan.
जीवन के हर अंधेरे में रोशनी दिखाते हैं आप. बंद हो जाए सब दरवाजे, नया रास्ता दिखाते हैं आप. बंद हो जाए सब दरवाजे, नया रास्ता दिखाते हैं आप. सिर्फ किताबी ज्ञान नहीं, जीवन जीना सिखाते हैं आप. So I request students of Standard 9 to felicitate the teachers of Standard 1st to 4th, Mrs. Neha Arthal, Mrs. Rani Khange, Mrs. Leena Patel, Mrs. Monica Siroya, Mrs. Ujwala Shinde, Mrs. Vaishali Mahandure, Mrs. Adishiva Gaikwad, Mrs. Sampana Dolkar, Mrs. Sonam Chopra, Mrs. Pallavi Kedari, Sister Anu, Mrs. Prushali Patekar, Ms. Nareen, Mrs. Pratibha Chakra, Mrs. Varsha Das.
Thank you, my buddy. Dance is a powerful form of expression. It's a language that speaks to the soul, conveying emotions without words.
So we have a performance that will uplift and inspire us all.
So let's call upon our friends from class 9 for their performance.
Thank you. Mrs. Rekha Surana, Mrs. Rekha
Thank you everyone for giving a wonderful message to our inspirational kit.
Now I call upon Vaithavi for the felicitation of our senior teachers from class 8 to 10.
A teacher introduces us to a new vision of life to make us as sharp as a knife, who makes us reach the greatest height to give us the greatest flight. I invite students of Standard 9 to felicitate the teachers of Standard 8 to 10. Mrs. Sharon Mantode, Mrs. Neha Chinde, Mrs. Dipali Devi, Mrs. Suhasini Desai, Mrs. Meena Rota, Mrs. Sunita Patil, Mrs. Hemashi Kardile, Mrs. Shinda Noite, Mrs. Rajashree Kakram, Mrs. Poonam Shinde, Mrs. Rohini Rao,
thank you Vaithavi for defining all our beloved teachers in a creative way.
Now I invite Madhushree Miss on the dais.
Good morning
all. I wanted to take a moment to talk about something really important. That is attendance. Regular attendance plays a key role in our success. Let's take 100% attendance as our goal. It's not just about showing up. It's up for yourself, for your future. So, two of our teachers, 23-24, Mrs. Vaishali Bhod and Ms. Mahima Ujagre. So I invite them on the dais. I humbly request our honorable manager, Sister Pavitra, to felicitate them. I invite respected principal sister also on the panel. It was an honor.
children.
Thank you, Miss. Now I call upon Vaibhavi for presentation.
I request Mrs. Manisha Uzabe and Mrs. Radhika Mirika to please come on the dais.
I request to stand at night to felicitate them.
Thank you, Vaibhavi. Now, it's time to add some laughs to our program. So calling our most exciting dance performance by the boys of class 9, let's welcome them with exciting cheers. Now, as we come to the end of our celebration, it is time to express
Our heartfelt gratitude to everyone who made this program a special one.
And to convey our gratitude and acknowledge the efforts of all those who contributed in making this day memorable, I would like to invite Saisha Shifa Sheikh to deliver a vote of thanks.
Just stay.